biggest COVID-19 cluster so far in Karnataka is from Nanjangud, Mysuru district. Out of the 34 positive cases, 20 are linked to the Jubilant Life Sciences Pharmaceuticals. It all started with one employee working in the quality assurance section of the company who tested positive. He was patient 52 and authorities said he had no travel history. This draws all focus to the Chinese consignment procured by the company. The company received the Chinese consignment via Chennai on the 15th of March. On March 17th, the employee handling that consignment develops fever. He takes leave on 18th and reports back to work on 19th. By 19th afternoon, his condition worsened and was admitted to Gopala Gowda Hospital, Mysuru. He was then shifted to government-run KR Hospital. On March 26th, he was tested positive of COVID-19. A week later, 20 other employees tested positive of COVID-19. The consignment of almost 3 tons of raw materials is still stocked up at the company's warehouse. Samples of the consignments have been sent to the National Institute of Virology in Pune for testing. Close to 1,400 employees of the pharmaceutical company are now under quarantine, and only one entry and exit point is open for moving.